guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 5 and 6 of BNA. So let's go ahead and get started with episode 5 in 3, 2, 1, go.
He's too comfortable.
What if her friend, I don't know. I mean, because she's in the opening right there, so she's turned into something bad. She got corrupted, didn't she? No. Yeah, she went to basketball. I mean, look how tired they are. Me too. Oh my god, girl. Oh, fuck. I mean, hold up, y'all they cheating. Okay, me. Well, shit, the basketball gotta be worse than, you know? Oh, Pooh Bear, I'm sorry. Yeah, you drink that Bud Light, bruh. You should have just gave up.
Jesus, girl. Damn. Oh, Jesus. Wait. She's more into basketball. Because killing is wrong. No. No. Jesus. Oh, nice. Jesus. See? See? Oh, pizza sounds good.
Damn. He's just doing this so he don't get his ass whipped again. Oh, tigers. Get ready to get that ass whooped again. Oh, it's just a regular old bird, regular old blackbird. I want a burger so bad. Damn.
Now, come on, that's a little too easy.
I guess it is.
Type of baseball bat is that? Oh my god. Yo. I can't. Don't worry about it. Really, assholes? I mean, you would automatically assume that someone found his disease. Fuck you. It's okay. You did your best. Money's all there.
I don't want it. Honestly, she needs to have fun. I mean, we're 5 episodes into this show, and this girl, she's had fun in the last 2 episodes, but she still needs to be a normal girl and be able to do things and go out and shit. So I'm glad that she's able to find a baseball team, even though the girl loved basketball a hell of a lot more, and I kind of wish she found a basketball team, but I get that, you know, you're running out of issues and time, and you don't really have time to have everything, but at least she found people that she can hang out with besides Shido, because, you know, Shido's too fucking busy to, you know, have time with her and shit like that, unless it's something that he absolutely 100% needs her help in. But yeah, still, it is dangerous that she's putting out all of her different abilities and knowing that she can transform from one animal to the next like that, and so she's bound to be found out. I mean, come on, look at Platinum Blue Dude. I don't remember dude's name from Little Witch Academia. It's coming to me, but I just don't remember. The guy who was Andrew. There we go, Andrew! Andrew. Well, that was an Andrew and how fine he was. He is the blind. I mean, it feels like, since we don't know his name, Platinum Andrew is getting closer and closer to Michiru because he was there at the tournament. So where else is he going to show up? I mean, whatever he's planning, it's not good. And it has something else to do with her friend, with the opening and the fact that she's in the opening. I feel like, I don't know, she's going to come up. I wouldn't, you know what, if she comes up in episode 6, then I'm just going to be like, what the fuck? But maybe not. We're not going to know until I watch episode 6. So go ahead and pause the video, and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 6. Okay, final episode in 3, 2, 1, go. Ugh. Well, she knows a little bit more now. Okay. Keyword had. Yeah, but we don't even know where the hell she is. She's taken away from you. Maybe you should get a regular job. Oh my God! I mean, damn. Don't kill Jackie. Lord, we're gonna have a bonfire to the death. Wolves. Hey, this ain't looking good. This looks like a cult. Is that? Thank you.
is!
It is!
Oh. At least let her talk to her.
Okay, Nazna, what the hell? What?
But it lost his job.
Okay. Come here, Cody. Come here. Okay. You gotta stay with me now. Stay. So you're exactly like her. See, I told you, cult. Stop, your hair is knotted. Okay. Okay, if you say so. Mm-hmm. Right. Mirrors. I don't think she wants that though. Because she a part of that cult. Me too. Lord, oh my God. A snake. Stick the butt up. Lies you're telling. I don't like him. I don't trust him. But then you won't be able to see her again. but... Of course. You did it yourself. So in a way, she deceived you. Stop, Cody. Not really, though. She's just that corrupted. See, okay, this is what I want them to do for episode 7, whenever episode 7 is going to come. I want an episode where, I mean, I need a POV of Nazana, because her explaining, it was good, don't get me wrong, but still, I felt like there's a lot of things she left out with having the conversation with Michidu, and so if there's an episode where she's the main focus and we get to see everything of what truly happened, it would be good, and then we can now find out why she's the way she is now, because, yes, I get the fact that she's a part of this cult, and she is this idol, and everyone's looking at her as this idol. It's sad that they both met up this way, but I'm glad they were able to meet up, but still, because of this, they're now not friends anymore. Why would you want to be friends with someone like that? That's the biggest thing. And she used her. In a way, they both used each other, but Nazanin used Michiru a lot more than, you know, the other way around. So I feel bad for her because now she's upset. They're both upset for two different reasons, but it seems like her group, her cult, they're going to leave. They're not coming back for a while. Maybe I'll say episode 12, because I was guessing we weren't going to see this girl until episode 12, and then you came out of nowhere and was just like, no, she's going to be in episode 6. So honestly, really, I'm so worried for Michiru, because this was her best friend, the one who she was looking for ever since episode 1, and to find answers, and now 6 episodes in, she's finally found her, and now it feels like everything that she's known is a lie. Everything, you know, that they've been through, the accident up until the point where she got abducted, and then Michiru was turning into a beast man herself. It's just like, I don't know. What do you truly believe after that? How can you believe anything that comes out of Nazanin's mouth, or even the cult or everything? I don't even trust that old man either, because that's a snake right there. Don't trust no snakes up in this bitch. But honestly, I mean, all 6 of these episodes were good, and I loved them a lot, but now I just want to know what the hell is going to happen next. And of course, we're not going to know until April, but other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episodes 5 and 6 of BNA. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially on April. Let me look real quick. I think it's April 3rd. Second, I believe. I'm not really sure. April 8th for episode 7. If episode 7 officially comes out, we ain't gonna know. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.